he needs to feel he's the man. Mm. He needs to feel that he is important, that he's the number one, that he's loved.
I like what Tuchel's done.
Well, he's snake noises.
I like what he's done because I think, like I said, no player's bigger than the club. He's had a go. It's not working for him at the moment, but I think 90-95% of Chelsea supporters will be agreeing with what Thomas Tuchel's done.
Before he was injured, he was playing terrible. He had about 8 games where he started virtually every game. And quite frankly, he was just looking completely out of sorts. Football fans can put up a lot of things, Jim. There's one thing they can't abide, it's disloyalty to their club. Chelsea fans will now scrutinise Lukaku's every move, every single touch. Is he trying? Is he playing for the club?
What has he actually said in that interview that he's that bad? Has he said I want to leave?
He's publicly stated that he's not happy.
He's not happy because he's not playing. And if I said to you in an interview, how are you feeling right now? I'm not happy because I want to play. The coach is playing a non-striker in my position. Is that bad?
You've got to back your teammates as well, though, because he's not only saying that he's not happy he's not playing, he's the players that have come in for him, he's basically saying they shouldn't be playing, he should.
My thing is, did Chelsea sanction the interview?
No.
See, that there, all of a sudden, you're looking for trouble.
Unbelievable, disgusting, despicable behaviour from someone who earned so much money, who brought him back from where he first started, got his name from, £97.5 million worth of rubbish. Unbelievably shocking behaviour. If I was him, take a leaf out of some of the strikers who've been put on the bench, turn it round and make their name back on the pitch. That's what you're meant to be doing, not whinging and moaning because you're not picked every single week. It's absolutely pathetic, childish behaviour. Should grow up, walk away from football, become a pundit if he thinks he can only just have opinions.
There was something to be said about speaking out. There's also something to be said about knowing when to speak and when to be quiet. There's no benefit in Romelu Lukaku saying to the media he's unhappy. That conversation needs to be had with his manager. This is not intelligent, this is stupid, it's arrogant, it's unnecessary.
He did disrespect Chelsea a little bit by saying what he did. He knows exactly what he's doing. I don't get that people say, oh, well, maybe he's text, you know, he didn't come out how he wanted it to come out. He knew exactly what he was saying.
Lukaku's a player that put the ball in the right area and you score your goals. He's a real asset to have. And I thought he would have been a missing link for Chelsea, if I'm being honest.